There aren't many things that are more important to a girl than her hair, which is why on April 27th, the Cor Jesu Academy student body came together to cheer on 26 of their classmates who were getting their hair cut and donating it to benefit children with hair loss. But one girl in particular, Suzanne Schmitz, wanted to do more than donate her hair. She wanted the 24 inches she shared to be a tribute to her grandmother.
My mother had cancer, and my girls are very close to my mom. And my oldest one said, "Grandma, we're going to get her a haircut. We're going to make you a wig." And my mom told the girls, I'm sorry, my mom told the girls, "I can wear a hat. Little kids can't. So get a cut and donate it for little kids so they can have hair." But this is a way Suzanne keeps my mom in her heart. She remembers her grandma, and every time she gets her hair cut, it's for her grandmother. But we know there's a little girl out there who's got hair. You know, which is so hard when you're a little, it's hard enough being a little girl, but being a little girl with no hair, it's just gotta be impossible. So we know out there some little girl's going, "Oh, I got hair. You know, I look like everybody else."